I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's...
creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it?
Where are we?
Down the back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
There he is.
There he is.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone?
Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a trial.
It's a test.
So just
like the old warrior trials.
So
Dillian will help me.
Just one test to do.
You can almost
the stench of rot.
She can almost taste it. Do you smell it?
No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it.
You have to fix it.
How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. To the house. You have to find Dave. Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
That's it. We did it.
She did too. It's not done yet.
Just a small piece of the puzzle.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him. You have to find him. The runes.
Focus. The
runes. There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
What's that sound?
Just like a creature, you can't defeat.
It is.
Go towards it. Run.
Focus.
Find
focus.
It.
Focus. 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 Move away. Senua, move away.
Feel it.
You'll die.
Run.
Run. Run now.
Run. It's not safe here. Run.
Send one.
You don't even have your sword.
You came through the wrong door.
Where's your sword?
Defend yourself.
I can't fight you.
Where are we?
It's not safe. I feel unsafe. Where is it? I'm not safe.
You're dying.
You're lost.
You're dying.
This is what death feels like.
Senua! Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, the darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy.
They're taking your memories to torture you.
They're taking you inside.
You're disappearing
one memory at a time.
Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
They think they want your body. They want your soul.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Dillian's disappearing with your memories.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Can't go on. Dillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senor, my father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. You need people like
you. I'll do my best.
Leave it behind. Keep moving forward.
There is more. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out. It will pass. You can do this, anyway.
Following me.
Leave it behind.
It stings. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me. She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Thank you.
years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Daya?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
See it clearly now, Senua. The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold
your heavy strike.
At least.
The mirror. My focus is coming back.
She can't remember. How does she focus?
Focus now.
She's weak, she's so weak, she's so weak. They can see your weakness.
He's finished! Hope!
The corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Hear the suffering, Senua. Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. Look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbal, you turned your back on your gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Galina!
Mama! Where are you?
Do you recognize me?
Do you hear, Senua?
It's
Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you,
mother!
Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Help me. And it will take
you. You did.
You both surrendered to the voices.
Your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came forth. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods. If only you had done the same. The world would have been spared this horror. It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her? brethren, you must rot and let your blood seep into the seas of the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what once let its light soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he would thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
The darkness has taken you, Galena and Sephora. Galena and Sephora.